nothing major, at least digestively, like not anything big's gonna happen because our bodies are pretty much, they run on autopilot to be able to digest no matter what it is, whether it's vegetables or whether it's a piece of cake or steak or hamburger. We all secrete the same enzymes to break down those foods, whether it's a sugar or protein or a fat. Eating meat's a little bit difficult to digest because it's a little bit, it's fattier and has more protein than most vegetables. So they may feel a little bit more fuller for a longer period of time because of that meat bolus, because it takes a little bit longer to digest meat in general, and the fat content of the steak also is going to slow down the digestive emptying or the gastric emptying, so that they're going to feel a little full and bloated right after they eat the steak. If a vegetarian winds up eating a steak, they're already equipped to take care of that steak, so nothing major is going to happen. It depends on what emotional state they're gonna be. Sometimes they'll freak out that they actually did that, if they did it by accident, but if they did it purposefully, I don't think anything major is gonna happen.